What's going on at Unison this week? As you can see, we had our yearly Remembrance Day event.
We were thrilled to be able to have this event in person this year after COVID.
Over 200 people were in attendance, and this is actually the first event that we've had in person, or this is the first Remembrance Day event we've had in person since COVID. Also, our staff down in Medicine Hat are busy working on a member appreciation event that will happen November 15th at the Viner Center. Also, we are running monthly free will clinics, and these are by appointment only, so you have to call 403-705-3246 to get registered in these free will clinics. Just so you don't worry, we did run the free food market for seniors today, even though we had the Remembrance Day event in the gym. We had it in the lobby, and actually over 90 seniors attended today. And so we are still doing the free food market for seniors twice a week at Kirby, but we are also doing pop-up free food markets in 5 locations throughout the city in addition to Kirby Center. Anyways, catch you next week.